Hello, ladies and gentle cats. Welcome back to Let's Laugh with Ladditch, with me, your host, Ladditch.
Let's laugh with Ladditch. Let's laugh with Ladditch. Let's laugh with Ladditch. He's a fisherman at the docks.
Well, ladies and gentle cats, you may be wondering by now why this special feature keeps coming back as a special feature for every movie. And I think it's time we can definitely tell you why. People keep coming back to enjoy the best of music at industry with an interview with a member of the Edward Olofsky movie series cast. Producer Meerkat asked me in a meeting last week what we can do to reinvent the show and make it even better than it always has been. And then it hit us. So, for this Let's Laugh with Ladditch, we are extremely happy to announce twice the interviews. Yes, we have an interview with the inspirational Vicar Lovewinkle. And then, as if that wasn't enough, this time round we can offer you a backstage interview with the actor who plays the Queen in the third movie. So before we welcome our first guest, I guess it's only fitting to give you an introductory fact to get you great Meerkats into the mood. The great thing about this Let's Laugh with Ladditch is both of our interviewees are new to the series in this movie. So without further ado, let me invite you to the stage, Reverend Lovewinkle. Why, hello, Reverend Lovewinkle. May I say what a pleasure it is to have you on the show? Yes, well then, you know the drill. We ask you four questions. That is four questions, and you answer how many questions? Four questions. Answer them as best as you can, okay?
Yes, I'm very familiar with the format. I often sit down to watch the special features after a 10 a.m. communion at the church.
Well, who'd have thought it? That's unusual. Anyway, on with the questions. Question one. As we know, your character is a vicar. How would you describe your character?
He is really different to what I'm used to. Usually I wouldn't play a man of God. Not because I don't want to, but because I've always been asked to play villains. So when the chance arose, it just seemed like an opportunity that wouldn't come around twice. Also, it didn't require much time on set, which means I could evidence my time being spent here.
Yes, the team are really good here, and the ethic between cast and crew is really good. I've found that out as well. Question two. Can you see a return for the Reverend in a future movie?
Yes, absolutely. I have already had some talks with the senior management team at the movie series, but we won't know for sure until the release of the third movie. I know there is a big opening in movie 4 or 5 for someone like the Reverend to save the day, in a sense anyway, and will fight for my chance to take that position.
Oh, interesting. I had not been made aware of this yet. Glad to hear some spoilers on the show. So, the third question for just you today is, do you play any other characters in the movie?
Yes, I do. I also lend my voice to the librarian, who I find a very entertaining character, because it really isn't what we would have expected in a librarian character. And to be quite honest, I don't know any of us expected that we would get a librarian in the series. Because what can they do apart from silence everyone in the library? Well, I think the writer of this movie, Greg, or animator Meerkat, has got it right and found a new layer to a librarian character. I also played the king, but he only had one line.
Yes, but he had a good reason for that. He was dying. Anyway, time for the last question, that is question four. Apart from being in the movies, what else are you involved in with relations to the movie?
Well, I have my own page on the site called The Reverend Raves. This is a page I update, much like your page on the site, Ladditch, with movie-related things to give you the latest from my perspective. I intend to update this frequently, so look out for new posts on that page soon.
Wow, that is exciting news. Can't wait to find out more. Well, that's all we have time for with you today. Thanks for coming, everybody. Rev. Now, as I promised, we have two interviews today. My second one is backstage. I think she is having lunch at the moment, so we must follow her. This is the interview with the Queen, so be as posh as you can. Here is what happened when I got caught up with her today. Cue the film.
Hello, it is Ladit. We have a treat for you today, children and ladies and gentlecats. We are going to be interviewing backstage for a person. Hello there, person. Can we call you Katy?
Yeah.
Good. That's the first question. Can we ask you some questions?
Yes.
Good. That's question two. Right. Here are some more questions. How long have you been acting for?
Since the first movie started.
Who do you play in movie three?
The Queen.
Would you like to play a part in the next movie?
Yes, I would.
Did you enjoy playing the Queen?
Yes, I did.
Who is your favorite actor to act with?
Greg.
How many Meerkat movies would you like to star in?
7.
Okay, that is the end of question. Thank you. Goodbye, everybody.
Bye!
Well, there you are, ladies and gentlecats. That is all we have time for on our interview today. Now it is time for our most highly anticipated Let's Laugh with Largage performance to date. Yes, we even had a release, a preview on YouTube a month or two before the release of the special feature. Yes, well then, ladies and gentlecats, I give you Katy Perry Cat and Snoop Cat. Thanks, ladies and gentlecats. See you in next movie special feature. If I haven't been axed by them, no worries, people. I don't get axed that easily. This is California Gurls.
Greetings, loved ones. Let's take a journey.